This video is about how to unblock someone on Yahoo mail. Now, to unblock a person on Yahoo mail, you need first to go to settings, then come to manage blocked domains. The next thing is to add the domain of the email address of the person you want to unblock, then go on to save and block the person. And if you want to unblock more than 3 domains, you will need to upgrade to Yahoo Mail Plus. You can also mark an email as a spam to trigger Yahoo to start sending emails that bother you to your spam folder. And after blocking someone on Yahoo Mail, you will stop receiving messages from them. And to unblock someone on Yahoo Mail, you also need to go to settings, then manage blocked domains. And from there, you can remove the domain of the email address of the person you've blocked from your unblocked list to unblock them. You can also go to subscriptions and go on to unblock the person from there. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it, and if you want to grow and succeed on social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos. Use.